And what is the big self? The reality which exists within you. That is the big self. Indefinable, incomparable, beyond all words, indefinable, but experientiable. Now, if you can regard life to be an experience itself, existing by itself, you will at least come a little way nearer the truth of yourself.